and a warm welcome to all in all. On behalf of the whole team of Smile Reader Kids, Taman Sungai Besikindah, I have great pleasure in this wonderful morning in welcoming parents, teachers, children, and invited guests for our annual concert and graduation 2016. Today, we all gathered here for celebration of the annual function of our preschool. In today's celebration, our main star attraction are our students, so please welcome them. The journey with the students so far has been very exciting, and my teachers put their best efforts to find out the hidden qualities of each and every student. It is very important to boost up the confidence levels of the students. A graduation ceremony is always such a special occasion, the culmination of years of hard work. We put efforts towards quality improvement in every aspect and strive to achieve them, be in the area of academics, sports, events, discipline, leadership, and more. Very soon, we are going to commence our program, which is full of dance and music. Our theme for this year is Sing and Dance. Singing leads to dancing, dancing leads to sleeping, and sleeping leads to paramedics. Our children had done a lot of practices for make this event grand and even successful. I would like to request all the parents to appreciate their efforts and to keep them encouraging and motivating with your claps. Once again, I would like to thank you and really happy to welcome you all who consented amidst the tight schedule to share every moment of this wonderful function with us. Now, let's begin and unfold the various events awaiting. I hope you all enjoy the morning while our little young dancers spread their artistic performances. Thank you.